What are the risks to the U.S. population? Currently, the risks remain incredibly low. What is the current survival rate of COVID-19? Presently, the survival rate is higher than 90%, and even higher when no pre-existing or underlying health condition is present. Who is most at risk? The elderly, those over the age of 60, especially where specific pre-existing health conditions are present, especially cardiovascular disease, diabetes, chronic respiratory disease, hypertension, and cancer. Is there a cure? A vaccine is currently being tested, but its effectiveness will not be known for months. However, standard precautions to prevent the spread of the virus have proven more than effective. If you would like more information regarding the benefits of ongoing infection prevention and control measures for your business, or if you would like to schedule a no-obligation on-site assessment of your facility's janitorial requirements, contact us today.